Hi everyone, I hope you're all doing well. The reason for this video is for us to talk about face coverings, whether it be an N95 or just a simple cloth covering. So some of you may know or may not know what COVID-19 is and how it is spread and how these masks could be useful. COVID-19 spreads from person to person through respiratory droplets, produced when an infected person coughs or sneezes. These droplets then can land in someone's mouth or nose of those who are nearby or possibly be inhaled into the lungs. Face coverings may slow the spread of the virus and help people who may have the virus and do not know of it from transmitting it to others. So if you guys have a face covering anywhere around your house that you have been wearing out or that you have been practicing with at home, I suggest you go get your face covering and follow along and practice how to properly place a face covering with me. So now you may or may not have a mask, and that is okay. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to properly place both different masks, the N95 and a simple cloth mask as well. Either one is okay. So first, you will have to wash your hands or sanitize your hands. I have already sanitized my hands. You will put it over your face and mouth, just like this, and secure it under your chin, as this. Over your nose and under your chin. You will try to fit it in snugly against the sides of your face and make sure that you can breathe easily. And you'll go ahead and throw the straps over. And there you go, nice and secure, and I'm able to breathe in easily. And now with a simple cloth mask. Some of your cloth masks may or may not have this little wire up here that bends. If it doesn't, it's okay. Just make sure that it goes over your nose. If you have the wire, make sure that you tuck it right over your nose like this and pinch it to bend the wire, like so. And you will pull the mask underneath your chin, just like this. You will then make sure that it's snug against your face and make sure that you could breathe easily as well. Place it over your ear and over the other ear. And there you go. That's simple. And that was it. I hope that you guys are able to practice this at home and that you're able to stay safe. Take care.